I'm basically a storyteller. So when I tell the story in the book, it is the character of Francis that I'm writing about. I was also aware that I would be writing for a large audience. There would be people who would not know anything about St. Francis, and I wanted people to love him, to see how great this man was and how close to Christ he was.